Are you afraid that your child might have dyslexia or a reading difficulty? If so, you're not alone. 1 in 5 children experience reading failure. Your child might have dyslexia or a reading difficulty if he or she sounds out the first part of a word and guesses the rest of it, gets frustrated or upset when trying to read, avoids reading, is falling behind his or her class in reading, or hates to read out loud. We know how much parents and teachers worry about their children and students who are experiencing reading difficulty. Complete the online assessment with your child at readingscreening.org. You'll get a detailed report outlining your child's strengths and weaknesses and an overall score confirming whether or not your child has a reading problem. Get started now for answers about your child's reading by visiting readingscreening.org.